What do you see in the future? Are companies like this going to scrimp and go with only their top people? Or do you think that the prices are going to rise?
I don't hope so. I hope that the company should then, in fact, get the full-length dollars. Bigger the better. I think the only thing is probably that the government would have to help to subsidize the arts. That's the most important factor. But I don't hate to see anything to disrupt the full-length ballets or the big ballet companies. This must stay. I think the public wants it, the public loves it. And we know, according to us, the sale of tickets today is better than last year, in spite of the big expenses of it. But that doesn't mean to say that you're going to make money.
After more than a half century in this business, have you yourself any regrets about getting into it in the beginning?
No, I love it. I love it more than ever. And I think I'm going to stay as long as I'm alive. Till the end.